Hi guys, my name is Stephanie, and I'm going to show you how to mix Shakeology in your shaker cup. This is your shaker cup. It comes in three pieces. If you ordered the sample pack, you most likely have some samples like this, look a little bit like this. You would use the entire package. And if you order the bulk bag, it looks a little bit like this. I have chocolate as my flavor here, and there's a scooper down inside. My personal opinion, I think it's better to mix Shakeology in a type of milk. Well, you can mix it in water. Different flavors are okay in water, but in my opinion, it makes them a little bit thin. You can use almond milk, that's on the 21-day fix, or soy or whole milk. I'm going to use the almond milk today, so I have a cup of my almond milk. If you look closely at your shaker cup, you also have markings on here for ounces. You can fill it up to the one cup, 8 ounce mark if you want to, and not get out a measuring cup. I also have a cup of ice. If you add in ice or a little bit of water, it can help thin the milk a little bit. The ice also makes it really cold, which is good. If you want to, you can also add some extracts, almond extract, vanilla, coconut, peppermint, anything like that. I personally think that the peppermint and the chocolate are really good together. So the first thing that you're going to do is take your cup apart. It comes in three pieces, so you'll take off the lid. Inside is your little shaker portion. You're going to want to take that out. First thing is you want to add the liquid. If you add your powder first, it will kind of cake at the bottom. It won't get really mixed up very well. So I'm going to add in my ice and my liquid first. I have my cup of ice here. And then my cup of almond milk on top of that. Okay. And then I'm going to get one scoop of my Shakeology. You want to make sure that it's filled up and leveled off across the top, and you would add that in. On top of that like that. Put your shaker part back in and screw on your lid. It's very important to get your lid tight. It also has a zipper spout on the top, and make sure that that lid is closed as well, really tight. And then you just shake it up. It's already mixed pretty good. Probably just a few more shakes. I think it's about 15 seconds or so. Before it's thoroughly mixed. Just make sure that it is mixed. You don't want to be drinking chunks of the powder Shakeology. But after a few shakes, then it's ready to enjoy.